in Englewood no longer need to pick up that bottled water. The city has just lifted its water advisory. It issued the warning on Wednesday after discovering E. coli in the water system. It has since flushed the system, but says the impacted customers should throw out ice and flush their faucets before using the water.